On returning home, he immediately attempted to break his outer casing. At long last, his casing broke, and he sprung from it a new man.
I still, as smelly and as tarnished and as slightly sweaty as it might be, I get to keep my glorious crown and continue to call myself the King of Five Nights at Freddy's.